Crack injection, wear glasses. Now we are playing doctor. Inject the concrete. Start the injection from the lowest point of the crack. Set up a seal on the injection packer. Tighten it like the injection packer. Set up the CPX nozzle and start injecting. Slowly increase the pressure from zero. Note, the Hammpack M6 valve opens at 4 to 6 bar, so we aim for about 6 bar when the resin starts to flow. When the resin flows, keep pumping without adding pressure. If the flow stops, slowly increase pressure, 20 bar, 30, 40, up to 60 bar and more. When you see the resin in the next packer or water first, then wait for the resin. Stop injecting and set up a new seal. Reconnect the pump and start again from 6 bar. If the resin doesn't come out, add pressure. Wash the resin and don't rush the pressure. If unsure, the pump operator can check the pressure gauge. Reminder. Don't add pressure too quickly. Aim for the resin to seep, not burst out. If you see dripping, pause and then proceed. After going through 4 to 10 packers, consider a second injection for a more even resin spread. Packer removal. Best to remove the packer the next day to allow the resin to harden. Wait at least 24 hours, but not before 6 hours post-injection. For garage floors, a protruding packer can be a tire hazard. Opt for 1 day packer for immediately removal after injection. To remove, use a screwdriver and turn gently. Wait 2 to 3 hours, then attempt to take out the packer as a whole. Filling holes is make over time. Post packer removal. Fill in the injection holes using the crack on 5 filler. Closing. Injection is intricate. We aim to delve deeper in subsequent materials. Have queries? Reach out. If seeking reliable construction for waterproofing, crack repair or others, inform us. We guide you to a trusted expert. Graduate from the Packery.pl team. Step confidently on concrete and mountainous condition. Make injection great again.